What? Why? Yeah. Okay. Oh, they're all the talent of God. What the hell? Alright, connecting to host. Motherfucker! Let's go to the talent of God. Some character. The fuck? Almost all I've got a couple of episodes of the last season left. Alright, we gotta turn in.
Ah.
Might actually play True Vault on a mode, Ultimate Vault on a mode, I think. This True Vault on a mode is pretty bullshit. I'm too strong. Super badass is only take two shots. You get that one, Vinny, I'll get this one over here. Oh, I can't help you, you're too far away. Okay.
Kinda makes me kinda nervous. Get together. Stand your contact. correct this professor guy. The best I had was, you sure aren't number one, Skag. Which kind of sucked.
Nah, fuck this. I'm going thing.
I'm gonna play Ultimate Vault Hunter mode.
Now people can join me.
Danger! Excitement! Moustaches! It's time for another episode of Vault Hunter Adventures featuring Sir Hammerlock. In this week's tale, our hard-boiled heroes travel to the savage continent of Aegris. Their goal? To uncover the most exotic creatures Pandora has to offer and give them the old one, too. But danger looms on the horizon for our swell swashbucklers. For while Handsome Jack may be gone, his legacy lives on.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. A pleasure as always.
Both. I'm gonna spank him.
What do you mean? No. I don't think so. No. I'm not strong enough for 2 volt and a mate. Ultimate volt and a mate. I keep dying, I can't kill this one fucking thing.
Kick him in the kitchen!
Yeah.
Ow! 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 you the stats.
So, I might have tried to stage a mutiny on Captain Flint's ship before the flash freeze, which explains why his men are currently beating the crap out of me. Right, guys?
Shut up!
Okay.
Math.